10 o'clock, waking up for a new day. Another dollar hit the block, gotta get paid. Spending hours moving rocks, a blue collar worker. Approached many times, proposition for a merger. TT and independent, and he know the worth of what he controlled is more than they had to offer. He scoffed at the idea of what they had to say. So uptown told TT to have it your way. We buy you out now, we'll take it later, homie. TT told uptown, show me in the beef for set. See, somebody definitely gon' feel it. They gotta show the other who the realest turn killers. They say sleep is the cousin of death, and nobody wanna die, so nobody getting rest. 98 degrees, sun out scorching. TT got gunned down on his mama porch, drinking lemonade.
I'm trying to tell you that this shit'll drive you crazy. Take your brother, take your son, or your baby. What I know now is what the hood made me. Living life in the jungle.
Gina had a gig watching other people's kids. Trustworthy, but nobody checked the way she lived. Westside Hampton Courts, apartment 2K. Two kids already in the dude named Jay. Jay had some issues, a problem with his hands. He used to put them on Gina like she was a man. And that's problematic, always in some static. He used to show his ass in front of kids, a filthy habit. Gina had enough, she couldn't take the pain. She told Jay she about to find herself a new man. She got a new plane and a new focus. She don't need Jay no more, and he know this. Meantime, somebody baby in the tub drowning. Jay in the bedroom on Gina pounding. Face down the way that she found him. Now they both doing fair time. I'm thinking she got life, damn.
I'm trying to tell you that this shit'll drive you crazy. Take your brother, take your son, or your baby. What I know now is what the hood made. Living life in the jungle.
Homeboy, he got dreams, formulating plans. Schemes on the other hand, trying to get grams. Stick up man in the hood, taking all your grams. They remember when he wasn't ill, just fam. Now he on a dolo mission. Graduated 86 dots into a brand new expedition. His team on the outside wishing, looking in with green eyes. It was no surprise that solitude'll be his downfall. He left his crew at the bottom, so they got him, bring him down, Paul. All he had to do was put him on some game. Share a little bit, but he wanted all the fame. Cruising around the whole purple, hard acting lame. Not knowing he gon' get it, it's a motherfucking shame. Pulled up to the curb to show love to his main. Them boys put one in his brain and called that shit even.
I'm trying to tell you that this shit'll drive you crazy. Take your brother, take your son, or your baby. What I know now is what the hood made me. Living life in the jungle.